front of the field. And bring back the breakaway. 5 hours in. Still a little more than an hour to go as we take you back and recap the day so far in Tokyo. This is how it all began much earlier on a hot and humid day. The breakaway formed right from the gun. Lead riders went clear and the peloton let them go. First crash of the day featured 2018 Tour de France champion Garrett Thomas.
Taking down also his teammate Theo Gegenhardt. Garrett Thomas already out of the race. Valverde dropped on the long climb to Mount Fuji, but he's fought his way back into the peloton and is still with the lead group now.
Garrett Thomas eventually pulling out. Great, but Arbon, the defending champion from pulling out as well. And now it's down to two significant climbs. And they are the penultimate climb that really figured to be the decisive ascent where things could come apart and this race could really take shape. And the Italians trying to strike the body blow here on the rest of the field, making the acceleration. And Vincenzo Nibali up there.